Hattiesburg police need your help identifying these two suspects. Authorities say they are believed to be involved in multiple auto burglaries that took place last Sunday, July the 1st. You may be able to make them out on the left side, left picture there. The cars were stolen from the 300 block of 37th, South 37th, that is. If you know who these people are, you're asked to contact the Hattiesburg Police Department or Metro Crime Stoppers.